bitches. I'm back with another video. I don't know why I did that. This is Easy Game Funny Moments. I don't know why I'm reacting to this. But yeah, let's get into it.
The infamous AO Bryce TV and his... I hate to be technical. Don't you hate to be that either?
I just have to make sure. I just have to make sure because sometimes they still get up. We've seen that happen before.
You mean the fuck up on
me? I just have to make sure. I'm sorry, but I have to. Okay. I think he's done. Heal up already. There we go. He's healed. Yes. We're back to full strength. All right. Cool. Let me just make sure again.
Oh my god.
Huh? What's all that you was talking? What's up? Nah, what's up? You calling me a snitch now? What's up? Don't mind them explosions.
What game is this, dude?
What's up? Ooh, did I take his arm off? How did I take this man's arm off with a pipe? That's how you know I'm strong. That's how you know I'm immortal in here. Come on. What's up? I ain't done with you.
What's up with the dude just sleeping through all this?
I just took his leg off. Okay. You know what? He learned his lesson.
Release you ugly as hell.
I love him, though. Next. It's not a question. Release, I am the... Hey, what? We don't do that.
This dude said Release be calling women D words. That's not true.
I know it's not, because I watch you. I'm his biggest friend. I watch him.
And if I do, it's on accident, and I call men and animals the same thing, too. So.
Is that his mom?
You a whole snitch, dude. Fresh said, is this a stream or a church service?
It's church service. It's both. We're streaming church services. You need prayer?
Right.
We got you.
Mama Easy, deep.
Put your need in.
Deep.
Did you get them?
Don't ever sneak me like that again, okay? You heard me?
How do you sock him like that?
Cut it out.
Look at how Rock is steady.
Did you sneak him? If you snuck him, you're just gonna have to take that.
What? Now we're cool, Rock. I mean, Reek, now we're cool.
Yo, Ed, I ain't even gonna lie to you, bro. That hurts.
Okay, well,
that hurt, Ed.
Just know that if somebody presses you, I'm hitting them with that same fire, bro.
I'm gonna get him back. Just know I'm gonna get him back. I don't do that, bro.
Yo, Reek, I know you had that pack on you, bro.
I'm gonna get him back. For sure.
You not talking to me?
You thought I was just gonna sit there and take him a little hit? No, sir.
That's exactly what I'm talking about, bro. I'm
gonna slap him, bro. I got to.
Reek, are you good? Are we cool?
Bro, we cool. Of course we're cool.
He was silent for the whole car ride.
Bro, I love your videos, bro.
Hold on,
I love your videos, bro. Your videos heat, bro.
Yo, get out of here, man.
Your videos heat, bro.
Look at this dude.
Ah, come on, bro.
Bro, you must want some pack, bro. You circling the car, bro?
Okay, bro, let me get some reek.
Come on, bro. Chill, bro. T-Smoke.
Stop following us.
No. Real shit. Stop, Reek. Get your ass in the car. And leave it to T-Smoke.
Y'all, get in the car.
Bruh.
Yo, did you give me the keys?
Bruh. No, I'm gonna make it look like an accident. I'm gonna make it look like an accident, bro. I swear I'm gonna make it look like an accident, bro.
Why'd they put Melody's fucking picture?
Alright, bro, let's link with the rest. Let's get it bussin'. Bro, let's link with the rest and let's get it bussin', bro. Bro. link with the rest and let's get it busting, bro.
I know this nigga didn't just walk up and swing on me like that, bro. What's going on, guys?
You good?
I'm good. Let's do it.
Alright,
bet. Wait. Reed, get out the car real quick.
You said get out the car? No, I'ma stay in the car, bro. He trying to hit me. I know he's trying to hit me.
You said you gonna stay in the car?
Stay in the car. Yeah, I'ma stay in the car. Let's roll.
What's going on?
You gonna have to get out eventually. But yeah, let's get going.
If y'all don't cut this out,
it's nothing. I was just, you know, it was just trying to help. You know, it's nothing. Let's just ride.
Y'all ain't the mad sketch, man.
Where are we pulling up? Right here.
Yeah, get out the car, Reed.
Make sure you turn your car off.
Make sure you take your seatbelt off. Turn the car off, bro. Step outside.
He wants to poof them.
Yo, cut it out.
Y'all gonna have somebody again, bro. You didn't see it. I'm tired of this dude.
Why do you keep swinging on him?
Bro, I didn't do any, bro. I'm just trying to make sure he was alive, bro.
You
he was
are
acting
a coward,
like a robot.
A liar, bro.
Don't swing. Don't swing on nobody. Stop swinging.
Bro,
listen, y'all, we gotta make moves out here. We gotta make moves.
That's what I'm saying.
We gotta make moves.
I'm trying to make moves.
We supposed to be collective. We already breaking apart.
Where the barber at, bro? How am I supposed to get my hair right?
If you don't flex your E-muscle.
Ugly ass french fries on your head. Burger King chicken fingers on your head, bro.
Wow.
Don't make me get on that dirty ass flat top that you got on, bro. Cricket, bro, don't make me get on your hair, bro. Go ahead and get the... Hey, we already
bro,
in here getting fixed up, bro.
We're already in here getting fixed up, bro.
Just trying to get in the cut and they over there arguing.
As a team, bro, and you steady talking, bro. T-Smoke, I told you, bro, in private, bro. You got my respect, bro, but I'm telling you about this dude, bro.
Bro, I hear you.
Let's make a call right now. So, Justin, you got some stuff on you that you ready to sell?
I don't care if you hear me, dude.
Yes or no? But, well, you doing your shit right now, so.
Fuck, man.
Get in the car! We gotta go now!
You just found a random pedestrian.
Get in the car!
Reed.
Yo, we'll see you at the hospital.
What are you wowing about?
Nothing. You're so young.
Yeah, I'm so young. That's a good way to play on it. Imagine if I didn't. You know what I'm saying? Like,
I mean, welcome to the club.
Nah, Reed, that looked like a villain.
$1 million.
Yeah, it ain't no filter here.
You know, why isn't your head fitting like into the hole?
His mom's an asshole.
I should be asking you that.
Man, let's get that.
Sure.
Just hit the space bar when you want to say something. What do you have to say?
So do your head eventually go down into the screen?
That's tough.
A good chase calls a productive run, so.
So you're saying as they're chasing me, I have to do things to keep them chasing me?
No, as you're chasing them. Bible says when a man finds a wife, he's finding a good thing. She must be looking for you.
So I'm supposed to be chasing after her?
You don't have to chase long as she's yours.
But if I see a chick and she's bad and I want her.
Yeah, go for it. But don't come empty. A good chase causes a productive run. In the end, on the way, you're gonna be doing some things impressive.
What if I just
excuse me?
What you know what I'm saying? Cause as a man, see you don't understand. As a man
I understand.
As a man
you might.
Are you gonna expose or you gonna listen to my jokes?
Okay, I'm sorry.
No. Go ahead. But when you wanna talk, hit space bar.
It's like when you think about it.
Yeah.
Noah's Ark. It was two of everything.
I knew you was gonna make it biblical. I knew he was gonna start talking. I told y'all.
When Mama Easy gets 10,000 subscribers, then I'll get on there and do something.
Okay, y'all heard it. Get her to 10K. I think she had like 1,000 something right now. 10K, y'all. 10K. 10K.
I'll get on there and I'm gonna expose Berlizzi.
She out of pocket.
Would you say that I look younger now than I do right there, or I still look like a little kid with a fat head? I'm trying so hard not to cuss.
You look younger. You look handsome now. Yeah, you look handsome now.
Alright.
He's a baby then.
Alright, let's do this. And you can talk to them.
You don't want to Jesus.
I figured that's all you want to talk about anyway. Today we ain't talking about Jesus. Lord Ra, you know I love you, respect you. We ain't talking about Jesus today.
What did you say, nigga? I mean, you're gonna see me in action, right? You're gonna see me flashing, right? Precise. Precision. You're gonna see me do the
oh, that's Doom. That's tight.
In the world. Bro, stop telling me how to play, bro. Bro, I don't
want to
play this.
Okay,
bro.
Okay, bro. So you're really playing Clash of Clans. Do y'all still play that?
I'm gonna make an account, bro. Are you serious? Bro, are you serious? Just see me. Just see me.
That man's fogging up like a motherfucker.
I mean, you're gonna see me do the greatest thing you ever seen in the world, right? And I'm not just talking like this because this music is going off, right? I mean, I'm serious, right? Stop. Let me do me.
Okay. Look at the crumpet and everything. See them is fine. This is why exactly I uninstalled this game.
Bro, I thought you pulled out the fucking
I'm a pro Fortnite player, so.
Alright,
come on, y'all. Another deal, bro. What game is
this? Right here, bro. Everybody gather around, bro.
Shit look ugly. Standing in the ocean.
When they hit that shit like that, that I know the donation gifts are coming. Gifts. Whoa!
This man got lit over some bells.
This dude gifted how much? Donations. Yes!
That was pretty lit. Yeah, let me know what else you want me to react to. I probably won't get to it because I'm going to be fucking a bitch. But I'll see you in the next video. Deuces.